Okay, congratulations, you men are going bowling again! Yeah! Now, I end with this, okay, and I probably will get a little emotional. I talked to the senior parents tonight. Okay? Last home game at Jack Trice, I get the privilege of talking to the senior parents and hugging these seniors before they take the field one last time in Jack Trice Stadium. And there's a number of you guys that are part of that class that were in Hunziker in January when I told you this. I told you I don't care if you're black or white. I don't care if you're rich or poor. I don't care where you come from, whether it's Texas, Florida, California, or right here in the state of Iowa. I don't care about any of that. But what I did care about is moving forward from that day on that we were one team. That we were unified and we were one team. And you have bought into it hook, line, and sinker. And for that, men, yeah. I am so proud!